show you how to convert your tar file to a dev file so you install your Linux app on your Chromebook. I have a Chromebook right there, as you see. So I'm just going to use an example. So, I have Absinthe jailbreak. So, but it's a tar file, so I can't open it. So, here's what you have to do. Open up your terminal and then type in these commands. They will be in the description of this video. So I'm just going to copy this and then I'm just gonna copy that. And then you can't like do a control V, so you just have to do a right click on the touchpad. So now you can press, now you can press the enter button. So now when it's done installing, you need to run sudo alien -d your tar file. So I'm just going to copy that and then I'm gonna type in the tar file. So I just need to go minimize that. And then so type in your name of the file. So I have Absinthe. So Absinthe Linux 2.0.4.tar.bz2. You might have just .tar, but this one is BZ2, so it works with BZ2 too. So I press enter again. So now it's processing. So it will appear inside your folders. It appears inside your files app. So I'm just going to wait. So any tar file will work. Obviously not Deb's, because this is converting tar to Deb. Okay. I'm just going to so when it's done, you can drag your, if it's there, you can just like, you can go drag it into the Linux files folder. So thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to subscribe or something. I don't think I'm even going to get any subs. Okay, just like and subscribe and comment. Bye.